Hello everybody, this is Aqua Tammy, and we are back with Rose Vampire Legacy. I don't know if I'm going to call it that or not. Perhaps I am. We did a little painting, and Victoria and Caleb have come here to Forgotten Hollow. She is looking for vampires to duel. To train with, to spar with, not to duel with, to spar with. And he is trying to make friends. Unfortunately, I forgot that he is not supposed to drink deeply, and I had him drink deeply, so his aspiration has been set back just a little bit. But it's all good. It's all good. It's all good. We need to defeat three vampires in combat, so she's already defeated that guy who just walked off. And the other upside of us being here in Forgotten Hollows is that the plants and stuff are growing, because we desperately need some plasma fruit that we can plant for Caleb. And so I'm trying to let these things have time to grow. Oh, there went his sister. Yay, there's two. I got a question. Can you spar each other if you live in the same household together? You can. Let's ask Caleb if he wants to spar.
See what, Kimba?
Vermoy.
Pator.
Just a little spar. Caleb will probably beat us. He's stronger than we are. Or he's a higher vampire than we are. Yep, he did. Oh, good game, good game. I need to work on their dark form. Why don't you introduce yourself to this guy? Let's see if she's a vampire. Vampire? Nope, she is not. I saw Caleb's sister around here somewhere, but I'm not sure where the heck she went off to. I need another vampire. Oh, we have no options with him. Sim has been drunken from him lately. I didn't want to drink from him anyway. I'm looking for... Ah, there's his sister. Stop, you. Stop. I want to duel you. I want to duel you. Spar you. Yeah, that one. Stop and let me spar you. So, what was your name now? Lilith. Wouldn't you like to spar, Lilith? More choices, friendly. Ask him if he wants to stargaze. Oh yeah, she handed our to us pretty quick. You want to try again? Because I got the whole night. Choices, friendly. Vampire spar. You want to try again? Dude, you can leave, you know. Being the only human amongst this group, you really could just walk away. We wouldn't care. They can't do anything because they've got to get up and see what's going on with this bar. How am I supposed to make friends with him if he constantly... Yeah, she beat us pretty good. We don't have any points. We took our first weakness as hissing. Yeah, we took the hissing. And I'm gonna hate it, but Caleb has the Caleb has the guilty. Guilty drinkers. And I'm not high enough up to get this one. I would like these. These are the ones I would like to have. But Caleb has guilty, and I don't want too guilty. Because he gets all upset for 4 hours every time he drinks. So, yeah, it's like, I'm... What is that knocking going on? Yeah, I'm a little curious about that too. I'm sitting here going, what's that knocking?
Siwa Kimba?
Renobla.
You two spar for a bit. Excuse me. Whatever that was, that's thrown me completely off my game. Yep, we've lost again. We need another vampire. We need another vampire that we can beat up on. Let's see. Is this woman a vampire? No. No. Is this woman a vampire? No. Alright, guys. Hold on. That knocking sound is really starting to get to me, and I think it's coming from my neighbor's house. And a very sad tale, my neighbor has passed away, and his kids are starting to pack up his house. And I think that's where the knocking is coming from, but it's really starting to disturb me. Okay. Excuse me again. This is just a mess. I hate it when I'm a mess. Okay, I tell you what we can do with you. Since you're not going to be able to make any friends, which is what you need to do, why don't you come around here and start fishing? Why don't you go fishing?
Nope, sir.
And then... Now, you're not strong enough to, like, Oh, he is. Let's see if he'll train us some. We defeated him in combat, but he's strong enough to train us.
I got rich. Oh.
Who's Kanara?
Oh, she's got that hissing thing. I'm not a real fan of the hissing. But I didn't really want another one who was going to be guilty for drinking. In the long run, the guilty one is going to be okay. But in the short term, the guilty one is a bit of annoying. A bit annoying. And I think Caleb is strong enough. Yes. He's up high enough to do plasma packs, so he can fish up some plasma packs for us. Breed a frog.
Laura.
And he's breeding frogs for cash, not for... Let's see. And she can do a spotted heart frog with a hypno frog. Oh, we got something new. Bullseye frog! Yay! We're just breeding frogs on this side to try to get all the different frogs. Kind of collect your frogs sort of thing. Oh, she wants to go back and get on the chess table. It's 6 a.m. I'm going to be hard-pressed to find any more vampires. I just need one more vampire. And what's his face? Why don't we go up here and see if we can get Vlad to... Go knock on doors, sweetie. While Caleb tries to learn to fish. Vlad, would you spar with us? We might could beat you. I mean, it could happen. Would you spar with us, Vlad? Please. I'm asking nicely, please. We're doing pretty good on the money front. You'll notice we're up to $4,000. Now, these two have got to get married, and that's going to cost us a grand. Because I'm going to do a wedding. Or that's the plan. It's probably not going to be much of a wedding, but we're going to do a wedding. Yay, we won! We defeated three vampires in combat. Yay! So all we really need to do now is just get, we need to get our vampire. Can we learn any more on this vampire lore? Or have we already read all of this that there is to read? Where are you going? Oh, so we don't need any more of this one. We have learned everything we can from this book. Alright, never mind then. But I think Caleb has book two. Create us a plasma pack. Why don't you sit down here and read book two for just a little bit? And then we'll go to the gym. We can get a shower. Unless we want to shower here at Vlad's house. But we'll need a shower before we head home. Don't mind us, Vlad. We're just going to kind of... Oh, look at the spiders. Do you see the spiders? Victoria has read that there are special drink concoctions which can allow vampires to make daylight... to walk in daylight for limited times. Discovered a new social. Victoria has learned a lot about vampires and can now share vampire knowledge with other Sims. What are you doing, hun? You need to be reading this. You're in a nice house with nice furniture. Take advantage of that. Because it won't be long. It won't be long and you won't be in a nice house with nice furniture. Pretty soon, you're going to be back at your house with no walls. Oh, he's all tense because he has stale surroundings. Isn't that just a... Too bad. Oh, there goes the bagging. Yay! Milestone completed! Victoria is now a prime vampire. She is growing more powerful every night. Be sure to learn more about your vampire powers. Coffins keep out all sunlight when closed. Victoria can do something useful with that bit of info. So we are down to read the Ultimate Vampire Tomb, become a Grandmaster Vampire, and survive an additional 20 days. Oh, babe. The vampire's too crafty, the fish too crafty for you. Okay, why don't you, we're gonna try something. We're gonna try to see if we can, come see if you can take a bubble bath without getting thrown out of the house. Discovered new plants. Victoria has learned there are some special ingredients used in vampire-specific recipes. She can now purchase plasma fruit, wolfbane, and six of mosquito trap seeds. I don't want to purchase them. I want to harvest them. Them suckers are expensive. And we be broke. We got 4,000 to our name and no walls. Yeah, you take a quick shower with no... A nice little bath when nobody's looking. We'll just use other people's houses since we don't have a house of our own. Honey, you don't have to distract him. You were supposed to be reading that book. Did you finish reading it? Did you finish reading the book? Let's breed a heart frog with a tiger frog. Nope, that didn't work out well. I guess a sunflower frog. Actually, let's just take that and give that over here to him. And he can turn it into a plasma pack. And then he'll breed this frog. sell it. Yeah, because I got $160 frogs over here. She's breeding frogs to get new frogs. He's breeding frogs for cash. Okay, why don't you eat one, drink one of your nice little frog packs. Very good. And I messed up his thing because I forgot that he wasn't supposed to be drinking deeply and I made him drink deeply. Why don't you come down here and...
Yarpa? Disarpa?
We don't care about that. Why don't you see if you can make friends with Vlad?
Glaby tube, Fuinta.
Oh, just in a brunch.
We can joke about politicians. We can do an impression. Oh, that knocking. We can gossip about the ancient vampires. He probably won't like that. We can ask about his day. I don't think we should Cloudgate. No, don't lie about your career. Ask about his career. Ask about his day. Tell an engaging story. Show off your powers. Deep conversation. And what were you doing, Victoria? You discovered plasma fruit recipes. I apologize for the banging. All the banging. I apologize. Believe it or not, that's in the house next door. And I know it's hard to believe, but that is in the house next door. And it's not that close. The house is not that close to me, but they are doing some right banging today. And I wish they would have, like, waited until after I was doing my thing. Yep, and then you can share some photos. Discuss color theory. Get to know. Gossip. Tell a joke about vampires. What else can we do? Tell an engaging story. Discuss what... Oh, he's evil. It happens to the best of them. Tell a dramatic story. A deep conversation. Ask about his day. Tell an outrageous story. Okay, what are you up to? You still taking your shower? Okay, you need to do some dark meditation. You're half down on your energy. And you're still fairly young for a vampire. You don't have all the... You don't have all the skills of a vampire. So you need to... And she's up to 5 points again. Yay! No, that's not too bad. Getting a little thirsty, but not too bad. We got 5 points and we are up another level. We have to take a weakness. That's not hard. We're just going to take one of those. Let's see. Manipulate life essence? No. No. Child of the Moon, I kind of like. This would be good. This would be good. How many points? If I take Child of the Moon, I think we'll just take Child of the Moon. Now, have you finished this vampire tomb? Yeah, sit there at the desk and read the vampire tomb while I check on Caleb. Have you made a friend out of him yet? Yay, you've made a friend. It's hard to have a vampire friend, though, because you spend so far much time away from them, and your friendship just kind of disintegrates over time. I've already discovered this. We need two more friends, but first we're going to check and see if there's anything that's harvestable. And of course it's freaking not. Come on. We need... I know that those take a while. Those are not harvestable. I don't want to buy... Oh. Go harvest the garlic. And garlic has such a small hit thing on it, or it seems like it. And that's another garlic. Unlocked another vampire tomb. There's another garlic. But the wolfsbane is not ready to harvest yet. That's okay. We did get some good garlic. 26 garlic, actually. We can plant some garlic at the house. Now, you do not lose our book. Because I'm not sure. So you've read all that. I'm not sure if he's finished reading it yet. Is there, is there a computer? No. Can you order those books through the bookcase once you've unlocked them? Do we have a bookcase? I do not know. Surely there's a bookcase in this house somewhere. Vlad, you're letting me down. I don't see a bookcase or a computer anywhere. So it doesn't look like we're going to be getting another book from here. Do we need anything else? You're getting thirsty, but that's beside the point. We could go down. There is a downstairs. We could have you snooze a little, maybe. We might get away with it. So do you need to read this or no? Ooh, getting spicy with the clothing. I'm gonna flip over here. Oh, you haven't read it all. Isn't it sad when you're just barring people's coffins and we just have to do what we have to do. You understand? We just have to do what we have to do. We're trying to stay in this neighborhood. Stuff will grow. But Victoria is like deathly allergic to sunlight. She hasn't got strong enough to get... Caleb has read that some vampires have been observed turning into bats. Yep. It's not your thing. But... we'll just let her hibernate for a little bit. Caleb read that it is possible for vampires to be cured. He may be able to learn more by continuing his research. I've thought about that. I'm trying to decide what to do with my vampires when the next generation comes around. And I'm debating between just moving them out or curing them. I don't know. Don't know what I'm going to do. Can't keep them all around. Well, you could keep them all around. If you move them out, you could just move them out to another place and let the current generation keep going. Of course, you could have a multi-generational house but it would only allow you to have so much. Caleb read that talented vampires can turn other Sims into vampires. A mortal Sim can even ask a vampire to turn it into the You can ask a vampire to turn you into a vampire. You're asleep. You can get up. You might should change clothes, but, you know, far be it for me to make you. What time is it? 6:40, but we are in here, so you could probably come out here and not be in that bad of shape. It's like 8 o'clock in the other neighborhoods before you can come out without getting burned by the sun. What is it? You're tense because you haven't done any ambitions? We could find you a job. I mean, I'm unemployed. Oh no, I'm unemployed. I want to at least get you married before. I want to at least get you married before we turn you. Did you finish all of it? I want to be sure. He's learned everything he can learn about from this book. So we need volume 3. So I think we're going to have to go to the library. You are thirsty, though. So why don't you drink a frog pack and then drink a regular pack. Slurp it good. Slurp it real good.
Shibes.
That's not bad. Let's do one more. That ought to put you close. That ought to get you like topped off. Oh, now she, on the other hand, could use a little bit of a nibble. If she could find someone to nibble on. Come down here before he sees, because you know Caleb gets upset about you nibbling on people. So nibble when he's not looking. And excuse me. Okay. Successfully resisted drinking deeply for one day. It would have been better if it wasn't for me. I made him drink deeply because I wasn't thinking clearly when I first started playing. Because I'm terrible. Okay, we've checked that. Have we checked? Plasma food still not ready. The wolf's bane. I'm still not ready, I imagine. Oh, we've got some wolfbane ready. Come over here and harvest, hun. I know the sixum won't be ready, but that's okay. You can come and harvest the wolfbane. I need the plasma fruit badly. And there should be some more wolfbane around and about the place. No thanks, hun. I mean, thanks for the invite and all, but and then you can come over here. Ooh. She's got the evidence at her feet. That's not necessarily good. Come over here and dig this. Oh, I'm so proud. You're getting the hang of vampirism. It's delighted to take you under my bat wing and teach you more about the night. How about fly over and give you some... Yeah, Vlad. Sure. What did you dig up? You dug up another capsule. Open it up. We got another doll. Let's put that over here. I have to... I have to consolidate my stuff, otherwise I don't know what I have. Get you another whirly frog. You can open this one up. We have two of these. We can get rid of one of them. Oh, we have two of those. We can get rid of one of them. Yeah, that ain't worth anything. Let's breed Sunflower Frog with, where's that Bullseye Frog? With the Bullseye Frog. Oh, we just got a Heart Frog. Oh, we'll give that to him. It's worth $10. He can make a... I'm in the mountain. We can make a plasma pack with it. Excellent. Okay. Alright, guys. Why don't we go to the library? Let's go to the library. And there's only one good library. And that's not true, but I prefer this one. I'm just used to it, I guess. Take your honey bun with you. Take the honey bunny with you. Take the honey bunny with you. That's a catchy little tune, isn't it? Well, at least the banging has stopped. Praise be. I'm going to... How much is this book that we need? Vampire Secrets, Vampire Tombs, Book 3, $250. Eesh. And if we want to get plasma, Vampire Secrets, purchase plasma plant. $300. But I'm thinking we just need to go ahead and bite the bullet and do it. Now we're back down to $3,900, but that's okay. Is there anything out and about that can be harvested? Probably not yet. Because we were here not that long ago, and I always tend to harvest before I leave. Okay, so who's got the vampire tomb? I think he does. Okay, you give this to her. You go sit yourself down somewhere and read this. Alright, Adam. Not Adam. Pfft. Wrong place. Where's the peoples at? Let's go look in the back. Is there any peoples in the back? Not seeking any peoples. We need some peoples so you can make friends with somebody. Don't get too comfy on that computer. There's going to be a person walk by at some point. I know it's 10, but 10's not that late. Here's a person. Here is you. Come introduce yourself to this dude. Oh, you've got a writing skill. Yay. Maybe you'll become a writer.
Oh. Sul. Lufa Warmba
has to hang out.
Zerpanooch. Doyum Galabe. Mirvalis.
So.
Friendly. How about we stargaze?
Phanosa Labrador. Sepsitol.
Fuba Torka. Tribs.
There you go. Victoria has read that vampires have the ability to cast and dispel various mind powers. Let's see. Where is she at on her? Become a Grandmaster Vampire. Oh, we're a long way from that. Read the Ultimate Vampire Tomb. That's going to cost us $1,000. There's so many people walking around in that dress. I love that dress. But it's just like, it screams vampire wannabe.
Hey, Markle, hello.
Miko Neef.
You haven't made friends with him, have you? Nope, you're gonna have to keep working on it. Can't let him go. If he thinks he wants to go, you have to tell him no. No, you can't go. Why is nothing happening? There you go. Ask about his career. Tell an endangering story. Tell a dramatic story. Why are you posting pen pals? You're supposed to be reading the book. You better not lose the book either. You're supposed to be reading the book. Not posting for pen pals.
Benor Sneep.
Apple.
Frooge.
She's, did I say she just got to Vampire Lower Level 12?
To Grouse! Volushoka, Vinishe!
Grouse Kazi's King!
Famouche! Zolbe!
Tell another engaging story. Tori has learned everything she can from this book. She was continuing, she has to do the ultimate vampire tomb. Oh my gosh, already? That's $1,000. The ultimate vampire tomb is $1,000. Well, read it. I know. But go ahead and read it. Let me check on you. You didn't let him get away, did you? Dude, you don't let him get away. No. Ask him to stargaze again. Run, and you know how to do that.
Wolk's a Thorf?
Oh, Tessa.
We need to make sure he's a friend. Ah, see? That's all it took to make friends with him. Now we'll just butter him up a little bit more. We have to have friends. And you can invite him to your wedding. Because we're going to have a wedding. The wedding's not that far away. We're going to get married. This chapter goes into detail about the vampires who walk in the sun. The sunlight reversal cocktail will give temporary immunity from the sun. Vampires who train in sun resistance can survive even longer in the sun. Victoria has learned that there is a drink that allows vampires to reset their powers. You just have to know that there's two drinks and you gotta use the right one. I can't believe it took me so long to figure that out. Alright, he's a friend. You can let him walk away now. Now we need to find somebody else, but it's 2 a.m. Ooh, here's somebody. Do we know this person? Let's go friendly introduce ourselves to this person. Come. Was that person wearing a dressing gown?
Siwa.
Oh. Deezy. Nobi.
Aww.
Yeah.
Ask to hang out.
Nar Vadish.
Ask about day. Ask to stargaze. Or not.
So soon.
Froba choosing.
She's playful. Did you stop reading the book? What did you do with the book? You stopped reading the book. Finish reading the book. We need to check it off our list. Look, are you two gonna do this or what? Oh, she's getting annoyed.
Wolk's a Thorf?
Snoop.
Discovered the ultimate vampire cure. Victoria has learned the ultimate vampire secret, how to cure vampirism. She can now make the ultimate vampire cure on the bar. There's nothing else for Victoria to learn about vampires. Well, okie dokie. How's your vampire stuff up? Oh, you got 4 more points. Let's see. Tell a dramatic story. Talk about dreams. Do an impression. Ask about their career. Compliment appearance. No. Still don't understand why compliment appearance is romantic exactly. Deep conversation. Tell a joke about ducks. I'm not sure how that gets worked into the conversation, but I'm sure it does. Get to know. Describe a new idea. Is she still reading that book? She's a scientist. Where's the ultimate vampire book? There we go. Let's give this to Caleb. He can read it when he gets around to it. Now, have you maxed your, She has. She's level 15 vampire lore. That is outrageous. Because she's only level 3 vampire.
If it's a May.
Yips. Yarba. Yip, yip, yip. Zagu, zagu.
Oops. I didn't mean to do that.
Chabin Durkeen.
Rabine.
Banuka Doi.
Describe a new idea. Tell an engaging story.
Snorbs.
Tell a funny story.
Bonita.
Tell another engaging story.
Yips.
Una. Should we tour? Yeah.
Another deep conversation.
Him.
Yay, we're friends. Excellent. It's 4 in the morning. Do we have anything that we could harvest? Oh, there is some stuff. Come on, Victoria, since you got nothing better to do. Come out here and we will harvest some things. Whatever we can find. We got to get started on our garden anyway. You need to do this quickly, sweetie. Before the sun comes out and gets you. You still talking to your friend? Cause she's gonna be burning to a crisp pretty soon. You can pick up right here and look for frogs. Apple tree. Dig this. Harvest that. Harvest that. Harvest that. Look for that. Thanks, dude, for letting us know. Ooh, strawberries. Excellent. Potatoes. Alright, what is you head over here and grab that real quick. And then grab that real quick. We gotta get this done before... We got to get this done before you... The sunlight gets too bright. We got to be heading home at some point. And then the only other place I haven't looked is way over here. Yep, there's some stuff over here. Harvest that. Harvest that. Oh, honey, hurry. And then pop back inside. Fly here. Before your skin catches fire. Did you get all your stuff? Says, I'm just waiting on you. Okay. How'd we do? Well, this can be sold. Hate that my camera starts drifting when I'm trying to put things over. I almost, in a way, in a very small way, I missed the Sims 2 one where you could just pull up a panel and you could just say, move this, 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 and this. Okay, let's see what we got. We have two of these hypno frogs. So you can have a hypno frog to turn into a pack. Extract that for us. We have two eggplant world frogs, but they're $100, so we're gonna sell the extra one. Because plasma packs only cost $50. Go ahead and open that seed pack. Sell that. I always sell my scrolls. For better or worse, I just always sell my scrolls. And then you can turn this frog, this one frog, into plasma pack. Tasty plasma pack. And we can head home. Let's head home. Oh, and we live in Windenburg. Oh, this is a long part. I didn't intend for it to be so long, but I got distracted in the middle and it threw me off my game. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate your support. I hope you're enjoying the Rose family, or what is going to be the Rose family legacy. And here's our house as it currently stands. But we're going to get started on a garden and earn a little bit more money, and then we're going to go ahead and get them married. Oh, do we have two of those? We do. We have two of those. Here's your another plasma pack. Plasma pack. And so, yeah, that's the plan. Go ahead and get them married and hitched. Not in any hurry to have kids, but I would like to go ahead and get them married in an event wedding. So, yeah. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you're enjoying, and I hope I'll see you back here soon. Bye, everybody.